Hello friends, right now you are looking at one of the seven wonders of the world. This is Great Barrier Reef. This is only natural wonder. This is the only living thing which is visible also from the moon. It is bigger than the Great Wall of China. It is so big. And it is in Australia. We went through Cairns there. It was a green island. We reached there at the green island. We took a cruise. And there we had a chance to visit this Great Barrier Reef. And obviously we took it. And this is a view through submarine. So we took this was a package we took. We also, in the package, it was included the snorkeling and the submarine view. And it was so beautiful. You can see so many fish here, and there are so many types of fishes here, and sea life, it is amazing. It is mesmerizing to see that. And when I was in Australia, because I stayed in Australia only for 6 months, and that is why we specially went there to Green Island first, and then we went to this Great Barrier Reef. Because if you are in Australia, you have to see these things. These are available only in that type part of the world, such type of things. Because of the pollution, unfortunately, the area is shrinking, and it is very disheartening to see that we are disturbing the nature so much. It was like looking at the aquarium. Such a big aquarium was it, and different types of fish. We can even see the whole belt from the space, and I found it very amazing, so surprising that the whole green area, it can be seen from the space. This is a footage from the year 2015. So this was an old tour. I just wanted to share this footage with you. They were feeding the fish. That is why so many fish came by, and we could take the pictures. If you get a chance to visit Great Barrier Reef, then I will strongly recommend going to this place, because it is really worth it. I hope you've enjoyed watching Sea Life with me. And if you did, please hit the like button, share it with your family and friends. And please, please do subscribe to my channel if you haven't done already. Please do write to me into the comment box your feedback. And I will be happy to see you in my next vlog. Till then, take very good care of yourself. Stay healthy, stay happy, and stay blessed. Bye-bye.